before she turns.
Like, there's one stretch that we do where one leg stays straight and the other leg we slowly push up. But, like, I don't know any person that was like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
I don't really know. I'm not more of a visual for that. I'm just trying to say. And then
you want to be able to walk up. Like, PTs usually are, like, kind of
hard. Yeah.
Boiling hot.
Like, and usually there's like a lot of medical jargon. And what was the last one?
He wants to be able to walk up and down the stairs, alternating feet, without any assistance on the wall or another person. He said that he just found out a week ago that her IUD might be done by Monday.
I had a famous gold glitter one for my daughter.
And I was like, well, that makes sense because I just got the letter regarding the IUD.
No, but they should have known months.
Does she?
Right.
I've had all her solid colors for a long time. She could have. I don't know. I had a building of bows that got recently last year. For the last
crack, I think that was a speech I haven't heard anything from. I should actually
I don't have anything.
I don't have anything. Except for the letter.